Hello, Raiders, and welcome to your Raider Roundup. Yay! Woo! Confetti. Confetti there. First off, we got a lot of games happening right after school. We have the boys' varsity team up against Glenn and Leander High School at Black House Apache Pool. Both girls' and boys' varsity tennis will play against McNeil at Rouse Courts. Our volleyball teams will be playing away at Liberty Hill, and our varsity football team will be playing at Pflugerville Stadium against Weiss. I hope I said that right. Now finally, we have a very important 20th anniversary coming up tomorrow for everyone, and Jeremiah will be talking to teachers about 9/11.
On September 11th, 2001, I was in seventh grade.
When 9/11 happened, I was literally sitting where my students are.
I was working at Albertsons and I had to go get a physical for some surgery I was gonna have.
I can remember getting into the shower and hearing something about New York. Something had happened.
I was digging through my locker on my way to math class actually, and they came over the intercom and said, "We are gonna take a moment of silence for those that have been lost in the bombing." And my seventh grade brain had no idea what they were talking about.
I was like, okay. My physics teacher somehow receiving the news. It might have been email, I don't know, there weren't text messages back then, but somehow he received the news and he made the whole class go to the library. And this was the only place where we could watch live television in this time. So once he received this news, he just dropped everything and took the whole class to the library, and we just watched the news as it was happening.
And I walked in the break room to punch out, and the TV was on, and I was like, what is going on? And I was trying to watch it, but I knew I had to hurry up and leave. And then I was driving from Georgetown to my doctor's office in Cedar Park, and the emergency signal came on the radio, and that was when the second tower was hit.
I get to school, and one of my colleagues figured out is if you take a paper clip and you unwind it and you just gently put it in, all of us still have that coaxial cable thing that you gently put this in, this became our lifeline to what was going on. And we watched September 11th happen. And we sat there, the bell would ring.
Nobody moved.
If you ever get a chance to meet a survivor or somebody, I don't want to say it's equivalent to the Holocaust, but for us as Americans, it's something that you can talk about. We're sometimes just incredibly dumb to each other. But when we're attacked, we will support each other rather quickly because we are American.
I know that the pandemic has been very disruptive to teenagers. I have teenage grandkids. And for you all, your social life is the most important thing for you. And it's destroyed your social life. But I think that as people, things like that make us stronger.
I hope that it brings you together like this kind of did for us. I hope that it opens eyes and makes us realize things that we might not have realized before. Like I was saying, I was young and I thought the world revolved around me. And when this happened in a distant part of the world that included an even more distant part of the world, my world just fell apart and there was a brand new one. And it really, really made me start thinking about things in that way. So I really hope that the young people today can realize that what we're going through right now, the entire world is going through it and feeling the same feelings just wherever they are.
The best advice I would give anybody, and I'm living through this current one just like everyone else is, right? Is love the people that you love hard and don't hold grudges. There's no room to be mean and ugly and bring that into the world because we're all in this together.
Now for our regular announcements, it will be overall short, but we have Isaiah with his Dance Pants Friday. This has been your Raider Roundup, and I hope all of you have an amazing Friday and weekend. I still can't get it correctly. Is it Wes? Wes?
Wes?
Wes? Wes?